Welcome to our conversation class, Unit 4, English and Culture. Introduction. Answer the following questions. How is globalization related to your major? Do you believe that intercultural values are necessary in your major? Why? Globalization. It increases the interaction among people from different countries and cultural backgrounds. It provides students with the opportunity to experience different educational approaches. It opens new markets for businesses. It allows people to be aware of the cultural differences and learn from them. Let's talk about interculturality. The world changes if two look and recognize each other. Octavio Paz. How can you connect this quote to interculturality? According to UNESCO, interculturality refers to the existence and equitable interaction of diverse cultures and the possibility of generating shared cultural expressions through dialogue and mutual respect. Let's practice. Look at the pictures and answer the questions. Number one, what aspects of cultural behavior do the photographs illustrate? Number two, what do the photographs tell you about differences in behavior across cultures? Number three, if you were going to research differences in behavior across cultures, what other aspects might you investigate? Try to think as many ideas as you can. Wrap up. What did we discuss in this unit? We talked about globalization and its effects. We talked about interculturality. Thank you.